The numerous Victorian suspension bridges, all in gleaming white, which cross the River Dee are a familiar sight on Upper Deeside, and none more so than the one at Cambus O'May. The original bridge was erected in 1905, with this later replacement being built to the exact same design as the original, and being opened by the Queen Mother in September 1988.